flat ride.
It's too much for me to put it out. So I put in two weight bags back to the limit.
And I was like, oh, well, I got stuff. But it was still some of the stuff from the start. With one second, I was actually in the group and two something to do. But it was lovely to start doing. It was awkward. I was like, here's the boat.
And the back was loaded. I was going down one side, so that was equipment. I finally wandered over there to see what was going on, and then I saw it, and I'm like, didn't know that.
Take your arm off.